Right now in the country, there's 54 million people with prediabetes. Many people used to refer to it as borderline, or as physicians will tell you, I'm watching your glucose. What that means is when you go in and have a fasting glucose test, you've gone the night before without any food, go in and have a lab work done. If your lab results come back between 100 and 125, you have the diagnosis of prediabetes. You do not have good glucose tolerance. You've developed a form of insulin resistance.